everyone. So sa ngayon, tingnan natin kung ano yung message si God for each and every one of us. We have this, you are my sunshine in either way. You also have this one. So, I'm sensing na yung mangyari sa inyo guys ay iwanan nyo yung something na hindi sa inyo napapaligaya. I'm sensing na broken connections or pwede rin negosyo rin na hindi nagwa-work. And you're being called on to do that kasi na rason kung bakit di kayo masenso sa buhay. Kasi maybe hindi on alignment yung career or pwede rin yung inyong love life. Listen that we got this truth in either way. We also have the chance here. So, sinasabi rin ni God na darating ang katotohanan about these people around you. Kasi, meron din siguro mga tao nagbe-brainwash sa iyong buhay. And I feel na God is separating the good and the bad people. So, with the just being here, so, you know, despite of you having negative people around, may makikita ka na just sa tao sa iyong buhay. So, you have this one. So, it requires you to let go of negative people in your life. And we got to stop here. I feel like stop communicating. So, we have the bridge in reverse. So, I'm sensing na kung sino man ito guys, may iba sa inyo siguro past nyo na tao ito, sinasuggesting God continuously na i-block nyo yung tao ito, stop communicating to them, so that you'll be able to attract new people in your life that is just. Next thing that we got is this one, the kiwis, butterfly, and we also have this one. So, I'm sensing here as well na hindi pa kayo nasa point ng change in your life kasi siguro yung basa inyo, you're still keeping this person na hindi mabuti sa inyong buhay. Our last one is this, okay? So, I'm really sensing na kung sino man ito guys, sinisiraan nila kayo behind the scenes. Hindi mabuti itong tao guys at saka kailangan nyo talagang iwasan kasi sila din nagdudulot ng kamalasan sa iyong karera sa buhay. At ganun din sa relationship, baka sinisira nila yung pangalan sa mga tao para, you know, hindi na sila makihalubilo sa'yo. And I'm sensing here as well na gusto sana yung inform kayo ni God na you're going to reach your goals and your dreams. At ayaw niya na makihalubilo kayo sa mga tao na negative sa inyong buhay kasi ba-block nila yung inyong blessing. Okay, so that's it everyone. So I just hope that this reading may give you some insight and awareness about your situation and wish you justice over situations. Good luck and God bless every one of you.